Poltergeist, you know, it is a sequel, it's a popular franchise. The use of the double and the mirrors and all of that, and it was extremely difficult and frustrating. And it all had to be timed and perfect, and even with the cues, one thing could go off and you'd have to start all over again. There was so much chaos on that set because it was so challenging.
Hello.
Zelda Rubinstein. She was so much fun. We really had a blast. She had a lot of boyfriends, I know that.
I have the knowledge and the power.